Hello and welcome to Exponential Knowledge. In today's video, I am going to review Jurassic Park by Michael Crichton. Jurassic Park is a thrilling science fiction novel that captivates readers with its ingenious plot, engaging characters, and intriguing blend of scientific fact and fiction. First published in 1990, this novel remains a classic in the genre, leaving a lasting impact on popular culture and inspiring numerous film adaptations. Set on the fictional island of Isla Nublar, Jurassic Park tells the story of an ambitious billionaire, John Hammond, who creates a theme park filled with cloned dinosaurs. With a team of scientists, engineers, and experts, Hammond intends to provide the world with an unforgettable experience. However, as a small group of visitors explores the park before its official opening, they quickly discover that the resurrection of these prehistoric creatures comes with unintended and dangerous consequences. The strength of Jurassic Park lies in its ability to seamlessly integrate educational information about dinosaurs with an entertaining narrative. Crichton's extensive research into paleontology, genetics, and chaos theory is evident throughout the novel. By incorporating these scientific concepts into the story, he provides readers with an engaging way to learn about the fascinating world of dinosaurs. Without a doubt, I have learned more about dinosaurs from reading Jurassic Park than from any other source. One of the most noteworthy aspects of the book is how it explores popular scientific theories on dinosaur behavior, appearance, and abilities. For example, Crichton delves into their eyesight, suggesting that some species, such as the Tyrannosaurus rex, may have possessed vision similar to that of amphibians, which rely heavily on movement to detect prey. As a result, the characters in the book are able to hide from the dinosaurs by simply staying still, rendering themselves practically invisible to these formidable predators. This concept adds an element of suspense to the narrative, as the characters must carefully navigate their way through life-threatening situations. Crichton also delves into the appearance and behavioral traits of various dinosaur species, giving readers a vivid picture of these prehistoric creatures. He incorporates the then-recent discovery of some dinosaurs having feathers, hinting at a possible connection to modern-day birds. This inclusion demonstrates Crichton's commitment to accuracy and his desire to present dinosaurs as real, complex creatures rather than merely Hollywood monsters. Additionally, the novel explores the idea of pack behavior in certain species such as the velociraptors. Crichton's portrayal of these intelligent, social predators adds depth to the story and serves as a cautionary tale about underestimating the capabilities of ancient creatures. In conclusion, Jurassic Park is a riveting and educational read that combines elements of science fiction, thriller, and adventure. Michael Crichton masterfully interweaves accurate scientific information with an engaging narrative, creating a compelling and thought-provoking story that continues to captivate readers decades after its initial publication. By exploring popular scientific theories on dinosaur behavior, appearance, and abilities, such as their eyesight and the possibility of feathers, Crichton provides readers with a richer understanding of these prehistoric creatures. The novel not only entertains, but also encourages readers to think critically about the ethical implications of scientific advancements, the limits of human knowledge, and our responsibility towards the natural world. Jurassic Park is a timeless classic that has left an undeniable mark on popular culture and serves as a testament to Michael Crichton's skill as a writer and storyteller. Both informative and captivating, the novel offers a unique blend of science, suspense, and adventure that continues to resonate with readers today. If you are interested in picking up a copy of Jurassic Park, I have provided a link below in the description. Also, if you have read Jurassic Park, let me know your thoughts below, like the video, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, everybody.